I delivered food to one and they laughed at me for some weird reason. It was a 12-year-old boy. I don't care. His sister scared the fuck out of me. She was standing at the fucking door and I heard her phone. It was like, it was the creepiest fag in the world. I was like, I gotta get the fuck out of here. I don't really like what I mean, I like it, but the thing is, it just in this world, I don't like it. I like doing deliveries and driving around, but since you're doing that, I'm gonna fuck with my pedestrian or whatever. got my swimsuit outfits for both characters. So whenever you want to go swimming, okay, I'm ready to go. Fuck, I saved them with the wrong fucking... Fuck. Wait a minute, I'm good. Okay, it's good. I got it. It's fine. I should start making backups for characters, so that'll be a good idea. For my most used character, I do have a backup character for him. Anyone's gonna touch my sister, it's gonna bite Mike. There's so many different characters that appear on Xbox over the years. Oh gosh. I could retire from online gaming tomorrow and be back on that fucking... Retire. You notice how everybody uses the word retire for everything now? I heard this one guy say he's gonna retire from being a YouTuber. I'm like, how the fuck you do that? Get some music going. I love my turtle beaches. If these ever break, I'm gonna be very upset. I don't know. It's crazy to me that I can watch live TV from my car and drive everywhere and listen to live television. I've been doing that like with support of YouTube. I don't pay for the cable TV though.
I don't see myself ever paying for cable television. It's too much for something I probably wouldn't use as much. Penn's gonna drop a nuke, by the way. That war keeps going. Penn hasn't really even dropped a nuke yet, because he doesn't want to. He feels like he can do it without nukes, but if he gets pushed to the point that he has to use nukes, he's gonna use them and he's gonna kill a shit ton of people. Honestly, on PC, it's pretty hard because people are pretty good on PC. And the mouse, when you play on mouse, it's just, you're just better for some reason. You're just... I think I just killed him. And good morning, everyone. I'm going to bed. Good morning. I feel bad for doing that. I can't believe people behind the scenes seen that and just still like hard about there anyways. Hoping. Don't smack my ass now. The female protagonist looks sexy with these leggings on. Here's a weird fact, and it's true. You're attracted to the same hair color as your mother on average. It's... You don't? I like brunettes, and my brother has a girlfriend with brown hair, so... Look it up. Look it. What's your favorite hair color? For a woman, obviously. You love that 60-year-old? Yeah, you love 60-year-olds, don't you? Kidding. Imagine being checked into the early. Yeah, my pistol whipped him.
You made me kill that guy, dude.
Can't believe you made me kill him. He didn't do nothing wrong. You're just racist is what it is.
getting his kill back. He don't want to get it. I tried shooting him, but the turret. It would have been funny to see, but. Same here. I'm sorry if I was ever mean to you. I said you that, I think. We're passive. I don't believe that's real. I was just fucking with you that one day. That's the truth, doesn't mean nothing. I don't even understand that anyways, because Jews are a religion. I don't know why. I don't get it. Someone smarter can explain to me, I guess. I don't think Jews are a race. I don't know where that started.
I don't know where that started.
Ted Cruz totally destroyed those fucking people. There's the fucking those women on the fucking view.
She's like, this, we don't like losing elections either, but we don't break into the capitals. And Ted Cruz is like, excuse me? Didn't you burn down the fucking city for like a year before that?
I've got eyes on the target.
Exactly. Yeah, he said that because he did. They're fucking fake. That was an FBI setup, by the way. I believe that. January 6th is an FBI setup. I'm 100%. I'm like 90% like convinced it is. You remember that video with that one guy who was trying to convince the break in? And he never got arrested. I don't even know about who I believe anymore, honestly. The truth is, I don't know. Because how would I know? It was a fucking wild 2 months. Trump's last 2 months in office were fucking wild.
You're dead.
Australian Air Force. Yeah, let's. I wonder what's happening in Australia right now. A year ago, it was fucking hell on the earth over there.
Remember a year ago in Australia, that crazy shit was going down? Probably is.
You'll never see me in my life over there. Why do I still have a water level when I just got killed? It's so stupid.
The ghost is fine.